Guys, it's me, and I am mad at my brother and my stupid, retarded dog. I am mad because my brother was yelling at me just because. So I told Toby to get out of my room, right? Because he jumped on my leg, and it hurt because I was blowing bubbles, and then the bubbles right above my head, so he jumped on me, and I told him, and it was hurting, and I almost started crying. Right? And then he jumped at me, and I told him to get out because I got mad. Well, I didn't get mad, but I started crying. I was about to, but I didn't cry though. And then I was playing with my Barbies, and my brother's like, "If you don't want him in your room, then shut your door." And then I got out of my room, I shut off my light, and I slammed my door. And I almost started crying because of him. And I'm trying to watch on YouTube to calm me down, but it's not helping. I'm watching Hour 2 in Life, I guess. I don't know. I just started watching these videos. So I was watching them. And I'm still mad. And I feel like chopping someone's head off. And I feel like, but I'm not gonna cry. I need a stress ball, and I really need a stress ball. Mad. And my brother, my dog won't stop walking back and forth and crying because he needs to go outside. And I'm not taking him out because it's freezing out. So. I'm trying to calm down, but it's not working. I guess it's not working. I'm gonna rip out my tooth, and if I do, I'm gonna scream. Yeah. Okay, zoom in. That's not fair. When my mom comes, I'm gonna tell her, "Can I take a shower with my bath bomb?" Because I feel like taking a shower right now. I don't want to go in my room anymore. My stupid brother. Well, you're not stupid, but I don't even want to go in my room because of him. I am mad, real mad. I'm telling my mom so he can get in trouble. Even though he's 19, he still gets in trouble.
Only when I film. And that reason is you don't have to make yourself.
Okay.